everybody knows that. If you claim that racism doesn't exist in boxing, more than likely you are the problem. This is the reason why the only YouTube news I go to for boxing is Dante's Boxing Nation, the realest channel on YouTube. The rest of these clown channels, they never want to report the truth. The only channel who actually reports this kind of stuff is Dante's Boxing Nation. Y'all should go check them out.
To this day.